Greetings, Lance the Snake here. Last week, Milton the Friendly Frog introduced you to his friend, Mortimer Meadow Mouse. Milton is sitting and resting on his lily pad right now, and I was hoping Mortimer would come around to see him, but he's nowhere to be found. I wonder why. Mortimer Meadow Mouse is a rodent. There are other kinds of rodents. Rats, squirrels, gophers, groundhogs, guinea pigs, hamsters, muskrats, moles, raccoons, opossums, and of course mice, because Mortimer Meadow Mouse is a vole, as you no doubt know from last week's episode. Some of them can be pets, while others are not safe to be around at all. And some are very suitable food for snakes. But not today, I'm afraid. Ah me, oh my, but I would love a nice rodent for breakfast. Rodents, come out wherever you are.
Hi.
Oh, not you, Clover. You're too cute and cuddly.